story. It was one teenager's quick thinking that likely saved a building from being destroyed by a fire. Today, the Larimore Fire Department, along with the Grand Forks County Sheriff's Department, thanked Kiera Miller for her actions by giving her a plaque. On August 3rd, the 13-year-old spotted a fire and went to a gas station to call 911. Crews believe that the teenager's actions saved the entire building. The fire was caused by smoking material in a plastic flower pot.